Nowadays, it is common to have multiple computers in one house, with music, videos, and multiple files spread between them. Another way to organize your stuff is to keep everything on a centralized server, aka file server. In this mini project, we will create a file server using Raspberry Pi. Let's get started. For this mini project, we will need a Raspberry Pi, preferably Raspberry Pi 3 for its built-in wireless LAN and USB ports, a 5V USB power supply, microSD card, and microSD card reader. First, download Raspbian from raspberrypi.org. Insert microSD card in microSD card reader and connect it to your home machine. Following that, open Etcher and burn Raspbian on microSD card. Once done, copy Raspbian root directory address. Open terminal, cd into Raspbian root directory and modify file named interfaces in /etc/network directory to look like one on the screen. Once done, create an empty file named ssh in Raspbian boot directory. Finally, take out microSD card from reader and put it in your Raspberry Pi. Following that, power on your Raspberry Pi. Find IP address of Raspberry Pi using application like Angry IP Scanner. Once you know IP address of Raspberry Pi, you can remote login into Raspberry Pi using SSH and obtain IP address. Create a directory named share that contains directory named miniProjects in the home directory. We will use this directory for file server demo. Samba is the name of the software that lets you easily share files over network. On Raspberry Pi, we can install it with sudo apt-get install samba /bin. Once Samba is installed, we need to edit configuration file so it knows where to look. Open it with sudo nano /etc/samba/smb.conf, and to the bottom of this file, add setting shown on the screen. Once done, save this file and exit. Finally, reset the Samba password using sudo smb password -a following by a username. Following that, restart it with sudo /etc/init.d/samba/restart. And we are done. Open up file browser on your machine, click on connect to server and type smb:// followed by IP address of your Raspberry Pi. And you should see miniProjects folder in the next window. That's it guys. If you like this video, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to this channel. I will see you soon with another video. Till then, make a file server.